one night when Akshina was walking, he just happened to see some earth, which means some sand, has just come out from the place where prisoners used to sleep. By saying that, he was standing there to see what was happening. That time, he saw Magar digging up a tunnel to escape from the prison. Seeing Magar, Akshina tried to move away from that place, but Magar stopped him and warned that he must not reveal about this to anyone. If not, they would kill him, or before that, Magar would kill Akshina. But Akshina told him that already Magar had killed him many years ago, and he will follow only the path of God, and he departed from that place. The very next morning, one of the soldiers found out the hole in the prison, and the governor of the prison asked all to tell the truth who was trying to escape from the prison. But the prisoners were not ready to reveal anything, though they knew, some of them, they knew that Magar only had digged the hole, because the punishment will be very severe. And so finally, the governor asked Akshina, believing that he would tell the fact, but Akshina also was not ready to say. Even he was not ready to see Magar punished harshly to death by flogging before everyone. So he just said that he knew nothing about the tunnel and who digged the tunnel also. And also he added that that was God's will not to tell anything to anyone. And we must appreciate the generosity of Akshina here in this place. Though he knew everything clearly that Magar was the culprit, here also, before 26 also, instead of whom he was suffering for these many years, he was not ready to tell the truth to the governor. In that place, he was standing. Again, he was proving that he was seeking the forgiveness of God by being in the way of God, doing all the things in favor of God. And again, as a holy man, as an idol man, in front of all those persons there.